It was a nice sunny day in Western Virginia. I was sitting and drinking. Then, out of the blue, they came. In the beginning, I was a little bit afraid. They were making these weird voices. So, I started to make also weird voices. I was telling them.
Shabbat.